We have our favorite places in Estonia, and one of them is the Haapsalu Bishop's Castle, where we relax most often. Having refreshed ourselves in the cafe, we leisurely walked around the deserted space, surrounded by ancient walls overgrown with flowers. Once again, marveling at the centuries-old coat of arms above the castle gates, estimating the time of its manufacture from the information plaque on the side. The camera lens looked through the bars of a small concert hall, but with unique acoustic properties. I also noticed the muzzle of one of the two guns now guarding the entrance to the museum. Haapsalu is a city in northwestern Estonia, literally meaning aspen grove, located on the southern shore of Haapsalu Bay. The distance along the highway to Tallinn is 103 kilometers. The climate is moderate. The official language is Estonian. The city has about 9,000 inhabitants. A settlement on the site of the present city has existed continuously since at least 1279. Many buildings from that era have been preserved in the architectural appearance of the city, for example, Haapsalu Castle, as well as the inn where Peter the Great is believed to have stayed. The watchtower of the Bishop's Castle rises above the city. The famous legend of the White Lady is associated with him. The city hosts the White Lady fencing tournaments every year, organized by the Estonian Fencing Union. At the moment, preparations are underway for a traditional jazz festival.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. kasutamiseks, ostlemiseks ja järjekorra vältimiseks palume kassadesse pöördumisel panna eelnevalt valmis maksevahend ning kliendikaart või ID-kaart.
Peremees on teil kaardimakse ka muidu?
Jah.
Ja mis nende hind on?
Need on euro.
Euro?
Need on sile taga, see on 1,20.
Ta ongi hinda suured.
No, kuidas kuskil meeldis?
Jah, mul on väike selline.